What's going on, everybody? Eric Abyss here, picking up on our walkthrough of Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. If you haven't, be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and bing that notification bell for more content. Welcome to the Great
Barrier Reef, full of beautiful fish, friendly natives, and inviting sandy beaches. It's a beaut spot for a swim, if you know how.
Ty, mate, good to see you again.
G'day, Rex. You saved anyone today?
Funny you should say that. Al went for a bit of a swim out near Danger Spike.
Danger Spike? Where's that, Rex?
It's a nice little spot, not too far from Shark Reef.
Yeah, and?
Well, anyway, she's an excellent swimmer, but she hasn't come home yet. I'm starting to get a bit worried.
Strafe?
I'm on lifeguard duty, so could you have a look for me?
Well, I would, mate, but I can't swim.
Tell you what, I'll teach you. Follow me. When you're in water, press the bite button to dive, then tap the jump button to start swimming.
Okay, wish me luck.
By the way, those boomerangs of yours won't work underwater, but I got a prezzy for you that'll fix that. These are aquarangs. I found them in an old shipwreck years ago. They cut through water like a hot knife through butter. If you can dive under the water and grab them, well, then they're all yours. One. The aquarangs work like regular boomerangs, but you can only use them underwater. Oh, and one other thing. You're not a fish, mate, so keep an eye on your air supply.
Yeah, thanks, Rex.
Use the aquarang to hit this switch. It'll open the shark door so you can be on your way.
Sweet.
Great work, Ty. You've learned how to swim and use those aquarangs. With a bit of practice, you'll be a champion swimmer just like me.
You beauty.
This is my good mate. She'll show you the way to Danger Spike. Good luck, mate.
Hey, Ty. You can swim faster by tapping the jump button to gain speed. Let's go find Al.
Ty? Oh, dearie me. My sweet little angels have wandered off exploring. Now I can't find them anywhere. Please, can you help me? My babies, my precious babies. Thank you so much, little orange fish creature. How can I ever repay you? Hey, I know. You can have this sparkly rock I found in the sand.
All right.
Thank you.
into the cage. Press the action button again to swim out.
Thank you. You Dal, how are you?
Yeah, good. And what about you?
Let me guess. Rex was worried about me again?
Yeah, that's right.
Isn't he a sweetheart? Well, I better get home so he stops fretting.
Righto then.
By the way, I found this on the way. Want it?
So, Ty, are you up for a race? See if you can keep up. Gotta keep inside the course, okay? Ready to try again? I'll go easy on you this time. Yeah.
I'm Eric Abyss. Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and bing that notification bell for more content. We'll see you next time.
My swimming coach gave this to me when I first beat him in a race. Now I want you to have it.
Gee, thanks, mate. Cool!